Good day. My name is Michael Odunku Emmanuel, MMM participant. I'm from Cross River State, based in Kano. I want to talk on the ideology of MMMs so that people will know about MMM, its ideology, and how it works. This is a modern world whereby the world itself is viewed inhuman, unfair, and unjust. This is a war of money. It is not for the people, it is for those who produce money. For bankers and other people, and not ordinary people, just to serve them as attendants. They sweep their palaces and lie behind the social welfare. Landlords and other people extort money from people, not knowing how they struggle hard and work for their money. No matter how you work in Nigeria, you cannot have the money to cater for yourself and your family needs. This is what I want to let people know about the ideology of MMM. How does it work? MMM is a social community in which people come together to provide help and get help from each other. In MMM, there is no central account. MMM participants decide on how to provide help. You are not forced to provide help. You provide help willingly, and you go to the dashboard at your personal office to type the amount in which you know that is your spare money. And when you need your money back, you go back to the same account and get help back. Your money will be sent to you within 12 hours or 48 hours, depending on the time frame in which the person made himself available to send the money.
MMM is a community of people providing each other financially help on the principle of reciprocity and benevolence. MMM gives you more than 30% reward per month from your contribution. You must first help others before you get help. In MMM, your contribution is rewarded with Marlboro. This Marlboro increases by 1% every day, and this increase takes place every Tuesday and Thursday. Marlboro is the internal currency of MMM. It is what you buy when you pledge to donate, and will get growing from the moment, and the rate of its growth is 30% per month. The calculation reward occur twice a week, that is every Tuesday and Thursday. The sum in Marlboro show how much you can request yourself. The rules of MMM. In every society, there must have a rule which guides that society. One of the vital rules of MMM is that do not have a multiple account. That is, you can always behave as many times as you want with one account. Do not share email or bank details with other members or participants in the community. Do not delay in paying your order. Do not edit your bank details or change password less than 15 days before getting help. Do not make deposit and fail to attach your payment proof. Do not fail to confirm payment after you receive your payment reward. Always remember to write your letter of happiness after every assistance. The benefits of MMM are as follows. When you provide help, you receive 30% monthly from your donation. For every first donation, a participant receives a bonus of either $20, depending on your contribution. And if you contribute above $170,000, you get reward of $50, and above 1.9, you get a reward of $100. And in such donation, your Marlboro froze for 14 days. After 14 days, you have access to withdraw your money. And also, other rewards or benefits of MMM are as follows. As a participant, when you refer someone to join MMM, you get reward of 10% of any transaction in which the person do. And also, as a guide, you have other rewards ranging from 5%,
3%, 1%, to either 0.5 or 0.3%. In conclusion, MMN is to build trust among its members. A pair and pair transaction take place among its members. MMN is aimed at to stop slavery and to create a fair financial status in our community. MMN, together, can change the world.